that's one of the neat things about bass fishing. It's kind of like playing basketball or golfing blindfolded, you know, because you can't see what you're aiming at. You know, you're after a fish that you don't even know if he's there or not, but you're out there with a lot of hope that you can present something to him that's tasty and he'll want to take that. You know, you're trying to figure out his behavior and find a way to make that work to your benefit. Most of it's all blind.